Okay, with an applicator sitting on the bench and the air hooked up, you should be able to push on this right here and activate the air cylinder. You should see that being activated right here. To remove the rim, you have to push on that and remove the rim, and then you will see that the cam simply pushes on this roller right here. Good enough.